Here, Liz.
And I think I'll find out.